Hey guys, it's DCFan200, back once again with another part of Sonic 06. Now, if you remember last time I died, with zero lives, so I didn't save the game, but I decided to buy some new gems, instead of the ones I bought last time. So here we've got Sky Gem, which essentially allows you to fly to whatever the location is that you throw the gem at. And then we've got the yellow gem, which essentially gives you the Thunder Shield from any other Sonic game. So we're back in the aquatic base. Hopefully it isn't as hard as when I played it as Silver. Hopefully.
The battleship will take off any minute. Hey, Knuckles, let's hurry!
That's fair. What the?
The battleship will take off any minute. Tails, Knuckles, let's hurry.
I was trying to do a light speed dash there, but that didn't even work. I did the light speed dash, but in the wrong direction. Fantastic. Since I can slow down time, these rocket spammers will put me at no disadvantage. So instead of collecting the balls, we're bouncing off of them. I'm sure that'll come into play later.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
I'm not even going to chance that. Yeah, be careful not to fall. We should have told Silver that.
Yes.
Got an extra life. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. I got a 6th extra life from doing a Sidon mission earlier. In fact, what the fuck am I doing? I can probably just warp over, right? Nope, I can't. It's omnipotent double wag all the time. I'm trying to hit this guy, but it isn't working. Why is it not hitting him? I'm literally right... I can't believe it took that long just to kill one robot. Stupid controls. Another extra life is always nice. That's drive side where you have to go and get yourself killed. I could have sworn I didn't touch that guy, but oh well. Did he just get taken down by his allies, rockets? I don't think he got taken down by my ring bombs. I think he was taken down by his own teammate. So that's pretty hilarious. Okay.
Thank you, Tails. You were a big help. Dang it! When the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful.
Oh boy. I knew that would come in play sooner or later. Excuse me. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Yes.
Whew. Okay, that was a bit nerve-wracking. What I just had to do right there. Trying not to lose my rings if I can avoid it. That's fair. Oh, there we go. Well, the frame rate is having issues, but, well, and so is the camera, but, so far, so good. I'm going to hold L1 so I can keep the camera centered on Sonic. I was trying to hit this, but oh well. Okay, up here we go.
I'll go on ahead.
Oh, okay. It's Knuckles' turn now. Wait a minute. Is Knuckles starting from the opposite end of where Silver began? I think so. At least it's being generous with the extra lives. Yeah, I'll just let them fall off. Here we go, another Soliana map. This is pretty fun.
Knuckles, thanks. Alright, let's roll.
Okay, let's wait real quick. There we go. Okay, that lighting definitely caught me by surprise. Oh. What the? Who the hell shot me? what the heck my friends are doing next door. I'm just gonna keep focusing on the game. Gotta be careful not to fall off here. Like Sonic said earlier.
Yeah.
Did I do it? Did I actually complete the stage?
That was incredible!
I completed it with a perfect S rank. Fucking wow. Now, I presume that there is going to be a boss at the end. Cleared act mission with S rank. Save completed, and
thrust increasing, engine output at maximum, course flooded, gate open, lifting off.
Goes. The Egg Wyvern? I don't remember hearing about that. I mean, you would think a boss like that would appear in Generations or something.
Right back at you. I'll finish this here.
Okay, so I've got 14 lives, which is good.
As
heck is he attacking? He's blowing up random crap in the background. I guess that's one way to do it. Okay, I figured out what I need to do now. How the heck is this platform keeping itself afloat? Okay, come on.
Here I come, Sonic.
Okay, this is a pretty interesting boss fight. I won't lie. So why does Sonic need to guide this thing into the bombs? Okay, so the controls for flying this thing are a bit inverted. That's okay. It's supposed to give me a challenge. That this platform is floating by some propulsion system or something like that, but what the heck was I hit by? Yeah, I'm just not going to stand there. Kind of like the Egg Cerberus boss fight, but more awesome. Which ones are you going to take out? It appears those are all he was going for. Good thing Eggman is a terrible shot. This is nothing.
Sonic, get away from the target. He's going to take out the entire foothold.
Mike Pollock is such an awesome voice actor. Okay. Here he comes. Guess I missed that one. I'm not going to fall with you. I don't even get what the heck I'm being hit by. Missed that one too, but why the heck is it that he runs into them? When he runs into them, he takes no damage. Try this again. Trying to find a bomb I can ram him into. But they keep spawning in almost... they keep spawning below the point at which I can guide Eggman. It's ridiculous. There, we hit one. So he did it on two different platforms this time. Now he's going to make the same mistake that he did with the Egg Viper. Them. And gosh darn it, I'm being hit by random crap in the background again. Okay. Good thing Eggman is a terrible shot, like I've said before. Otherwise, he'd be much more challenging.
This is it, Eggman. Prepare for another defeat.
I won't put down my fist.
Did his wings just hit me? Oh, crap. What are you going to do, Eggman?
Here I come, Sonic.
And Eggman's down. Holy crap. Did we just kill Eggman?
Just made it.
I mean, I hope he had like a parachute installed or something. Music from Sonic Episode is now available in Audio Room. Sonic Episode is now available in Theater Room. Well, I didn't get an S rank, but I did get a B rank. And that's pretty damn good, so.
Smile.
That was a pretty awesome way to wrap up Sonic's episode. We can listen to that song later. If anyone wants to listen to it or something. You can probably find it on YouTube or something. Besides, I don't have enough recording time to put the credits in and the gameplay, so. Next up, we have Shadow's episode. Prepare for that.